need to stir the heart of every true Scot and freeze the blood of the enemy. How can we resist the sound of the bagpipes and the sight of big strong men in their bearskins?